cannulating the kidney with a SealRing cannula. SealRing cannulas come in two sizes, the 7x20mm and the 10x35mm. Both of these cannulas can be used when there's sufficient aortic patch available to create a seal. 7x20 cannula can be used in the situation of multiple arteries that are close together to incorporate both of them into a single cannulation. The 10x35 can be used in the same manner with arteries that are spread a little bit further apart. Start by opening our cannula and placing the rigid portion, or bottom rigid portion, of the cannula over our aortic patch. Using a pair of non-traumatic forceps, such as Debecki's, we're going to reach through the center of the rigid plastic portion and gently pull our patch into position on top of the cannula. Once the patch is laid flat, we can then close the top portion of our cannula onto the patch to create our seal. At this point, we want to continue to apply pressure while we tighten the outer rubber tensioning straps, which will form our seal. At this point, our cannulation is complete.